Hello everyone, welcome to the class with Sister Josephine. I am going to deal with class 6, English 2, lesson 2, Trouble on the Rohini, question answers. Welcome to my class. Here are the questions, we shall go through it. Answer the questions with reference to the context. B part, number 1. Oh, this must be one of the hottest summers we have ever heard. See how low the river is. First question, who said these words? The Sakyans said these words. Second question, what was the speaker referring to? The speaker was referring to the water in the river Rohini. Question number C, what happened after this? The Sakyans and the Kolians started to argue and stop each other from taking water for their crops, and later it turned out to be a fight. The second question, this is not the time for talk, this is the time for action. Who said these words? Number one, the answer, one of the Sakyans said these words. Second one, what was the speaker talking about? The speaker is talking about war against the Kolians for the water from the river Rohini. See, was there any other way to solve this problem? Yes. Instead of fighting against each other for water, they could have first talked with each other about sharing the water from the river Rohini, as we have seen in the lesson. The third one. But a tree that grew alone and separate from the others was blown down and destroyed. First question, who said these words to whom? The Buddha said these words to the Sakyans and the Kolians. B. What was the story that the speaker narrated to them? The story was, once there was a great storm, the trees that grew close to each other and whose branches were intertwined remained standing. But a tree that grew alone and separate from the others was blown down and destroyed. So this was the story. C. Why did he tell them the story? He told them the story in order to make them realize the importance of living in peace and unity that will lead them to live a happy life. So, dear children, these are the three question answers. Write these questions and answers in your notebook and learn them. We have only three bits, three question answers, each carrying A, B, C questions. So, all the three I have given here. Write it down neatly and learn them. Stay safely and learn easily. Thank you.